Okay, so hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Yasmin. Today's video is going to be a haul again. I did one a few months back, I think it was a month back, on Shein, and this video actually did really really good, so I thought why not do another haul but with Amazon. So I got some lashes and that I wanted to show you guys. They were not expensive at all, and maybe you'll think about shopping to Amazon to buy lashes. Okay, so I'm gonna start off by the first lashes. These are this one. This is the lashes I'm gonna use. And I'm gonna try. These are really like natural. Everything is in a package. It's still in the package. I haven't opened it yet. But these are really, really, really natural. This is something that I would wear if I'm not like, if I don't want to be like super dramatic. These are really cute. Okay, let me try them on, and I'll see you guys when I have the lashes on. Okay, so I have the lashes on. They're really natural. Well, for me, they're really natural. I used to wear like super fluffy and dramatic lashes, but I feel like these ones are really, 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 really cute. They are really, they're like super easy to wear. They're light, lightweight, so you don't really feel it on your eyelid. But yeah, they're really cute, really cute, really natural. So if you're looking for a natural look, I know natural is not the same for everyone, but for me, this is really natural. Like I normally wear really dramatic lashes, but these are really cute. So, but obviously I'm gonna leave everything in the description box so you can find them. But I think I got it from less than €5. I really do think that, I'm not sure. But yeah, they're really cute. Honestly, let me know in the comments down below which one you like the most. But this is really cute. This is really something that I can wear on a daily basis if I don't want to be dramatic at all. So let's go to the next one. So these are the second lashes that I'm wearing. These are super cute, honestly. Love how they are natural but still kind of like dramatic. The band is pretty thick though. Like if you don't really like thick bands, I think those lashes are going to be a little bit difficult for you, but I really love them. Like they're really, really cute. Like I really love how they put some thick lashes with some like long lashes with some short lashes, so it looks very, very, very good. It looks like thick on the bottom and then like super fluffy to the end, and they are long, so I really love them. They feel really light on the eye. You don't really like feel them sit on your eye. Honestly, they are really cute. This is something that I could wear every single day when I wear makeup. Yeah, this is cute. Honestly, this is really cute. Like, let me know what you think about it. I honestly love it. I really do. Also, for the people who don't know how to like wear lashes, how to put fake lashes on, I'm gonna explain it for this video, okay? So what I do is I take a mirror. So this is my mirror. And I basically put the mirror underneath me like this. I don't even know if you can see me. Right, let me try to. Okay, so I put the mirror like this underneath me, and then I look down so I can actually see my whole eyelid. So I already put some glue on my lash and I let it dry until it's like kind of tacky, and then I'm going to basically put the lash in the middle of my eye like this. Okay, and then I'm going to like put the beginning of the lash and just put it like this, and then the back like so, and that's it. Honestly, like it's so easy. I know in the beginning it's kind of difficult to put them on because you just don't know how to do it, but once you know, it's so easy, guys. Like I do this in legit like 5 seconds. When you put lashes on, the easier it actually gets to put them on. Like it's so easy, like it's really easy. So these are those ones. They are from the same brand as those, but they're different. These are natural, they are a little bit more, you know, dramatic. I think you can see the difference. Yeah, they're really cute. They are really cute. Really dramatic too. So if you don't really like dramatic looks, I think this is dramatic, but it's okay. Like you can still think that for some people this is really like supernatural, you know. But I honestly love them. I really do. They look really good. It's something that I can legit wear on a daily basis. These are really, really cute. Honestly, I would definitely recommend those because they feel really comfortable on the eye. Super easy to apply. The band is not too thick. And yeah, they look good. They look good. Like, this brand is really good, honestly. This really good. Okay, I still have 3 other pairs to go. So, I mean, let's do this. Okay, so I have my next lashes on. These are a little bit different. They're not that long, but they are super thick. You have a lot of lashes comparing to like the other ones. So this is the package. Really cute, honestly. I already had those lashes. I didn't know, like, when I ordered them, I didn't know that I already had them. But I have like the exact same pair outside in my room. I just didn't know. I mean, seems like I really like those lashes. But yeah, this is how they look. They look really, really good. Super easy to apply. The band is not too thick. I really like how they're not too long, but they are fluffy and really thick. I really like this. I know for some people this is going to be really dramatic, but I feel because it's not that long, it's fine. It's really fine. Like, it's not such a big deal, honestly. I really like them. Let me know what you think about it. Yeah, these are really good. Like, they're super easy to apply too, and you have 5 pairs for each eye, so this is really, 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 really good. Let me know what you think about it. Okay, I have 2 pairs to go now. Let's do this. So before I wear those lashes, let me show you the next lashes, because first of all, they come in a box. Okay, this is really something new. And then when you open them, when you open the box, look at this. Like, guys, do you see this? Like, this is beautiful. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, and you have a mirror in it. So I can basically like use this to wear my lashes. What the fuck is this? Like, this is cute, and the lashes look so good. Like, I'm so excited to wear this. But like, this is really, really pretty. Yeah, honestly, wow. I'm so excited to wear it. Oh my gosh, wait, guys, wait. They give you tweezers with it too. So I'm actually gonna try this because I never use tweezers like this. I always use tweezers like this to put my lashes on. So I am going to see if I can still wear it like this. I think this is going to be like easier, but I'm just used to like wearing like using normal tweezers. But this is, wow. This is really pretty. Those one I know I'm gonna love. These are really dramatic. So I'm excited to see how this is going to look, but let's see. Y'all, this is so cute. Honestly, this is super dramatic. I know this is not for everyone. I know some people are gonna think like, what is this? Like, Yasmin, what are you doing? But I honestly think this is really cute. I would not wear this on a daily basis because I'm not used to wearing like this big lashes. But honestly, I love it. I know my mom is gonna scream when she's gonna see this, but this is so cute. This is really pretty. The only thing is that the band is really thick. The lash itself is really thick, so you kind of feel it on your eye, but I feel like you get kind of used to it. The lashes are really long too. Like, it's a really, really, really dramatic look, but honestly, love how it looks. Let me know what you think. Like, this is not for everyone. That's what I know. But these are really cute. Honestly, I really like it. I definitely want to buy and purchase other lashes from this brand just because of the box. But yeah, honestly, really like it. Let me know what you think about it. Oh, I tried to do this with this. It's okay, but I feel like I have more precision with this one. So, I mean, yeah. Okay, let me try those one. These are really long. Like, these are long, really, really long. I don't know how they are going to fit me. I mean, we'll see. We'll see. Just look at it again, like, y'all. I'm in love. Honestly, I did not think that I would like those lashes more than the other one that I just wore, but I am legit in love with those lashes. They are so pretty. Like, they are super long, super easy to apply, and like, they're so pretty. They are so pretty. Like, they are really, really long. Super dramatic. Like, I would not wear this on a daily basis, but maybe I will. But they are super pretty. I really like it. Like, those ones were the easiest to apply, honestly. I know some people are not gonna like it because it's just really dramatic and really like long and a lot, but I really like them. I know my mom is gonna scream, but I love them. I really do. They look really, really good. Go for this. Go for this, guys. You're gonna love it. Super easy to apply. They were not expensive at all. This is so cute. Lashes. The lashes that I have on right now are those ones. I have a bunch of lashes in there. I don't know how many pairs, but it's a lot. I really like how they look. I remember my sister saw them. They were like, oh my gosh, they look so ugly. Honestly, like, they look so cute. They really, really look good. Again, this is a little bit dramatic, you know. If you're not into that, I'm sorry. Go for the first ones that I showed. But this is really dramatic, you know. I wanted to go from like soft to like bam in your face and all that. But this is so cute. This is really, really nice. It is dramatic and super long and all that, but it is super lightweight. Like, I don't feel it on my eyes or anything like that. Super easy to apply. The band is not hard at all and not thick. So honestly, 10 out of 10. Like, this is really good. Really, really good. The only thing maybe is that I wish that the beginning was a little bit shorter and then that the rest was like a little bit bigger. But for the rest, like, it does look really, really good. I have nothing to say about it. Like, it's so cute. It looks great. Honestly, love it. Let me know what you think about it. I have nothing else to say, actually. This is really cute. This is really what I honestly like. I'm not used to wearing like super thick and long lashes. Like, no, it's not thick. I'm not used to wear like super long lashes like this, but I think I'm going to go in there and, like, you know, start to try this out. I honestly do really like it. I feel like the lashes that I'm wearing now are a little bit different from Shein, because Shein was like a little bit like the same type of lashes and not as dramatic as the one that I'm using now. But I feel like on Shein there is no, like, Amazon has a lot of lashes and different type of lashes, so you have a lot of choice. Shein is a little bit like kind of similar, but Shein is actually so cheap. Like, it is really, really cheap. I had, I think, at least 15 pair of lashes for like under 40 euros, and now I bought 6 pairs for 50 euros on Amazon. So you can basically see the difference, but you have more choices on Amazon, that's for sure. So, I mean, do you go for the price or for your choice? I don't know, but honestly, loved every single lash, every single eyelashes that I choose. Those are my favorite. They were my favorite, honestly. Let me know if you purchased one of the lashes that I used. Let me know which lashes you actually liked. For me, it was those one I really liked. I also like those ones. Those ones were also really cute. And then these ones are also super cute. So, yeah. I guess this is the end of the video, guys. I hope you are going to like this video, leave a comment, let me know which lashes you liked, and then turn on the notification bell so you get notified every time I post a video. And obviously subscribe to my channel so you get more of this content. And yeah, okay guys, I see you guys next time. Bye.